Alright, what's up YouTube? It's time for another box build. Today we're going to be building a box for 2 Hertz Energy Series 8 inches. I'm building these for a home theater system. We got all the dimensions laid out, so I'm going to start cutting. We're going to be building a box tuned around 40 Hertz for these woofers. And about 1.55 cubic feet with a port subtracted. So we're going to go ahead and get started and start cutting some wood. Alright guys, I'm still cutting out the last piece for the L-shaped port. Got it right up here on the table, I'll draw it out. I gotta cut that out. And then I have to go trim that top piece and cut out the 2 holes for the woofers. Make the 45 for the port. And then I could start gluing and screwing it together. So that's what we got going on right now. And I'll give you an update in a minute. Alright guys, I just finished gluing the port in. Everything's glued together that you can see there. I have the holes cut out for the 2 woofers. And I got the 2 woofers right there ready to get mounted. So I'm going to go ahead and glue in the top piece. Get it all secured down and fill in all the cracks with glue. Make sure they're completely sealed. And we'll go and see how she sounds in a little bit. Alright guys, everything is glued and screwed together. We're just waiting for the glue to dry for a little bit. I'm going to go ahead and wire up these woofers and drop them in. Got the 45 in there. I just ran the wires out the port temporary because I am planning on carpeting this. But here's a look at the Hertz Energy woofers. They're both 4 ohm. I think their continuous power rating is around 250 or 300, maxing at 600. But there's the box. And I'm gonna drop those in and see you guys in a minute. All right, what's up YouTube? I didn't actually get a video of me carpeting it since I actually brought it to work and just finished it up there since it was so cold out. I wanted to use the shop. But we have it here in my apartment at school. All hooked up. I got it powered by a 500 watt Kenwood amp, powered by a 40 amp computer power supply. So, but it turned out awesome. Go ahead and play this for you guys in just a second. Well, how she sounds for now, guys. I actually got a... I'm going to make a video eventually with this playing in my car. I had it on my 1,000-watt amp in my car, and it was sounding amazing at 1,000 watts, but that's all I could do for right now in this apartment. Hope you guys enjoy, so make sure you subscribe and give it a like if you enjoyed it. Thanks.